sorry.
I care that it's gone mainstream or trendy, whatever. Why did we used to go?
Another launch. Looks like Galilei's keeping busy.
Kid, it's me. I'm over here. Jimmy Siska. I'm in disguise.
Yeah, I can see that.
Beautiful, isn't it? That house is built on lies, and it's time for a confession. Man, Open Wounds 3, that is a modern classic.
Classic.
I'm sorry, kid, I didn't know you were such a fan.
Yeah, I was.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess I fucked up, didn't I? Seems to be a running theme in that. There's always time for a fresh start, like right here. Right here and right now.
Mm-hmm.
You know, kid, maybe not right here and right now. I don't know if I can go back in there.
Well, it's all good. Just tell me what to look for. I got you.
Right. Right, okay, so there's a lift that will take you down into the basement. In the basement, there's a room. Inside the room, there are ancient Sumerian tablets said to have been written by the visitor himself. No, hey, man, I'm serious. And they are deadly serious.
Okay, man. Nah, I believe you, that's perfect.
Okay. Look, if you need anything else, you let me know.
We just ask someone for directions?
No, just give me 5 minutes without bugging me, okay? I've got the map right here.
Okay, gang, I'm about to sneak inside New Dawn's temple.
And Jimmy's agreed to deliver a special message for our video. We're all set up once you raid the treasure.
Watch out for snakes. There are always snakes.
It's not that kind of temple, Wrench.
That does not preclude snakes.
I'll be careful.
There's something.
description of the target. Over. Excited. Require additional hands.
Oh!
That's gotta be Jimmy's elevator. I've unlocked the secret lift.
I can't believe you actually said that.
What? It's true.
Welcome to the fifth level of the New Dawn, and congratulations on your spiritual ascendance.
Thank you. I worked hard for it. We're looking at New Dawn's prized possessions. The foundation of their entire religion. Rows of ancient Sumerian tablets. There's a lot of crazy shit in here, but this is something special. Why aren't they in a museum? I mean, what gives the church the right to keep these hidden away from us? Let's find out. Oh, it says do not touch, but I really want to touch. I mean, just a little. Come on. So much rich history. I mean, I am so glad to be a part of all the... Oh, no. They're fucking fake.
This is all bullshit. People commit to New Dawn, pay millions of dollars before they get to see these, and they're fake. As fake as everything else the church promises. Yeah. Now I feel better. Let's go home.
DedSec decided to dig into the Church of the New Dawn and found crime and corruption at its core. They purchased large amounts of personal data to better target their enemies. They may already have a file on you. We will proceed to leak everything we collected to our usual dispatches. Read them. Verify them. You will come to the same conclusion we did. New Dawn is a criminal organization designed to intimidate its own members into destroying their own lives and handing over their savings. But don't take our word for it. We have a celebrity guest.
Hello, I'm Jimmy Siska. You probably remember me from a bunch of good movies I made before I was brainwashed by New Dawn and forced to toe the company line. When friends of mine questioned the church's cruel practices, they disappeared. When I questioned that, I was taken against my will and locked away. Know that the police are already investigating my claims. And what is the church all about? What's behind door number 5? I'll let my friends in DedSec demonstrate.
DedSec has given you the truth.
Come on, guys. You're fucking welcome.
Yo, Sitara, I was curious about your posters. They're good. Real good. Like art.
Fuck off. They are art.
I don't know, man. I've never done the street art thing before.
You'll just have to be my student then. Sending you a meeting spot. See you there, if you think you can hack it. Marcus, the followers just keep on coming.
That's gonna get a reaction from Bloom. I can't believe people let them grab so much power. All that sci-fi shit we read as kids. Big Brother, Thought Control, Pre-Crime. It's all here now, isn't it? Thanks to Bloom and their CEOM. Those authors saw it coming decades ago. But nobody listened. Everybody's too sold on pleasant corporate platitudes and flawless branding to realize the whole damn thing's a societal Trojan.
It doesn't help that CTOS actually does what they say it does, either. We're opposing a system that helps people on the surface, but exploits them behind the scenes. Makes it easy to paint us as the bad guys.
Question for you. How much access does DedSec have to CTOS?
In other cities, when it was still CTOS 1.0, we had a lot. Sucks, because we were too careless. Missed our window to do something big. In 2.0, We're the first group to go up against it, though we're still playing catch-up. They were expecting us this time.
The thought of DedSec written on a whiteboard in some Bloom office makes me all squishy inside.
We keep it up. Next time, maybe they'll use the red marker.
Yo, Wrench.
Yo, Em.
Damn, man. I hope you kept the receipts.
Hey, yo. Check out this fuck stick.
So tell us about Home 2.0.
Home systems are completely bulletproof. Your privacy is absolutely secure.
Bold claim, Steven. Aren't you worried hacker groups will see that as a challenge?
Well, say what you mean, Shirley. DedSec. Now, if they want to go up against us, I invite them to try. Home 2.0 is an OS with teeth.
Yo, he called us out by name?
Yep.
He don't know who he fucking with. It's on now.
Well, that's why I've been trying to crack 2.0. There's just one teeny little problem.
What?
Here, hold this. Stand back. Great. Chip! It's a little hard to get out. Look, there's no point in trying to use the previous version's hardware to jack the new OS. Why? Because they changed the ports. Following the Capitalist Guide to Forced Obsolescence. But luckily, a little birdie told me that 2.0 should be packing a farm fresh 0 day.
Ooh, now that might just be a shame.
Damn right. And that is why you, my friend, are going to hijack me a 2.0 pre-order shipment before some do-gooder white hat tells Home how to cock-block us.
You've got a weird relationship with technology, you know that, right?
He didn't mean it.
Get out!
Hey!
What the actual fuck?
911, what's your emergency?
They just came up and took his ride, right from under the owner's nose!
The police are on their way. Please remain calm.
Okay, I'm at Home's distribution center.
Great. Okay, so take a look around for a computer, one of those old crap box ones. Now, Home stores their schedules based on number plate destination combinations, like some kind of barely literate moron. If that moron was, you know, a company.
Good to know. I'll see what I can find.
Thank you.
Sorry.
My bad.
Where are you? Got it. I got the list.
Okay, great. So now all you have to do is stroll over to the distribution center and match the number plate of one of their trucks to the one that's headed downtown.
Man, this is so analog.
I told you. Luddites.
down!
I found the truck.
Great! And what are you waiting for? Smash and grab, my friend.
I got the shipment and I'm inbound.
I already the welcoming committee.
Tell me I got something good.
Nope. Crash. Crash. Oh, ho, ho. Well, you got the goods. Is it actually good?
It might be evil.
I don't know. This is home we're talking about. All right, well, I will get this little fucker prepped while you go get us some caffeine.
Wait, you want me to get you two coffee?
No, he's a robot. I want you to get us caffeine. He'll take a decaf.
Always playing rap down the parents. We weren't allowed to play no more.
hackerspace. These home toys are 2.0 for a reason.
Hackers has exposed New Dawn's religious secrets. DedSec revealed footage of New Dawn's temple area and demonstrated that the so-called ancient artifacts were simply fakes of what New Dawn claimed were ancient tablets. Members of the hacker group managed to infiltrate the highly guarded compound and capture the secretive organization's methods of control over members, including movie star Jimmy Siska. New Dawn declined our requests for an interview.
Maybe I should call someone.
Wow!